Are you listening? Because we've got a fat giveaway, five $50 Olympus bonds to five lucky winners, as in one each to five different people, and then we've got $250 Forgotten Abyss Keys 8 that's going to go to another. Six different winners on this one giveaway, boys. If you want a chance of winning, all the rules are down below. The same ones as usual. If you've watched any of my videos before, you'll know what they are. Good luck on that, and I roll my giveaways every single video. No matter what server it is, even if I upload a random server tomorrow, the giveaway winner of this one will be in the description of that. Also, quick heads up before we do start the video. Athens is doing a drop party. Eskina asked me to show this off in the video. It's on the 24th at 2 p.m. EST. Ironman will get a separate one. If you guys want more information on it, links down below. I'm going to ask you this question since we've got a few people in the chat. How long do you reckon it will take me to get every single one of these items? So Norman Price has an Urn and Necklace Ring, 5,000 rank. The Olympus one, I'm not too sure how much I should go for, but I want to get the 5k rank. That's what I'm after. Omniset and a Seismic Weapon. Put in the chat how long you reckon that's going to take Norman Price to get. RSPS watch, you reckon I'm gonna get all that in 2 days? 3 months is kind of reasonable. I like that. And this will be my 50th Vorkaf kill today, meaning we got the daily task, 10 Vorkaf boxes, Vorkaf balls and a fiver, 100 Supremes too, and 50k cash. Just completed a daily task, boys, meaning we got $10 Olympus, and of course, we got $50 extra in bonds too. That daily task is so nice. All you have to do is claim 3 $10 bonds, and yeah, these are all the ones that we did on stream today. Claim $10 Olympus. Did I not just do that? Oh, I need to do 3 of them.
Oh, I missed muted dial. I don't care about muted dial. I didn't get any loot from anyone. I'd rather get full fucking thingy. I've already done my daily. It's fine, Diddy. I've already done the daily for it. And I don't really get loot from it.
Holy shit, boys. I just literally killed the fucking Mutadile. I opened a vert package, which had 3 earner boxes. And I just got an earner cape. I wish I got it on record. Let me try to find it. Morgan's actually live right now, which is funny as fuck. For his first ever Athens stream. Let's have a look at his reaction.
Did he get anything? Oh, everyone got vote packages, bro. What the fuck? Yo, did he got a load?
Oh, I love it, man. I love it. It's going to be so fun. One more earner cape and I can forge the 3 together to create the raid earner cape, which will be so fucking nice, especially for Virago raids to get the seismic weapon. I also can claim my Starbucks because it's my 7th day of logging in a row. Good luck, guys. Fuck it, I may as well try to do the Warhammer spec. And that is the end of the hammer. Five treasure crystals to open and not too shabby. All right, boys, so we got ourselves a custom Justice EI body earlier from the slot machine. We're going to upgrade it into the custom Justice EI U, I believe it's called. The Elite, sorry, Justice EI Elite. 3, 2, 1. Mr. Banker Slash, he said to give me a number 1 through, what was it, 7? I'm going to go for number 5. Go on, Smash, what's it going to be? Redemption Cloak, I'll take it. Could have been a Redemption Smash, Burr Sword, and Red Gloves. Damn, I would have took the Red Gloves. Oh, Monkey Nut, oh, the Monkey Nuts could have added to my collection. I got 6 right now. Going in for a big upgrade, guys. 50% drop rate scroll into 100. It's a 20% chance. Come on, game, please. Rest in peace. 3, 2, 1. What we love to see, guys. 500,000 for a 100%. Easy, mate. It's a 100% chance. Easy, mate. I didn't even get that record, but it's all good. I'll go back and record it. That is fucking huge, boys. Oh my god, why do I not get this shit on record? I just opened, like, I literally had 10,000 cash and I opened 90 slot boxes. Got myself an Incursia helmet. Yo, if I didn't upgrade that body so many months ago, I'd have the full set. 25% chance. Come on, boys. Back to the Rainbow Rexes. You already know I'm going to go for the upgrade when I can afford it. 25% versus... This doesn't even have any? Oh wait, no, it does. It has 20%. So that's already an upgrade, but if we upgrade it successfully, that's 50% drop rate bonus. 25 trillion, we can get that very fast. This is the last inventory, and then we got 25k cash. It took about 10 minutes of cleaning out. I want to see this upgrade, and then I want to get the body back. Come on! I hate this game. Back to the incurs, yeah. I've just found this guy. Bro, I need that shield. That's all I need. No, I don't have it. There we go. My twin. Shout out to Iron Man. And he's an Iron Man as well. That's actually impressive that we've got the exact same gear. Fair play to the guy. Massive Diddy Boy event going on right now, hosted by myself. Man, I really want to see a Starbucks. We haven't actually seen one yet, but we are collecting that loot, which will exfer into cash, which will exfer into dollar bonds. Alright, that's the final two. Let's see if anyone can get a star. Nothing. Unlucky. 250 ultras and 400 supers. I teleported away. I can't help but keep spawning them. Last one for real. And 20 supremes. Hashtag where. This will be my 30th kill here at Redemption Warrior, which is one of the dailies that I've had to complete. And that will give me 15 or 30. Oh, yo, I've got the double. Oh, man, I didn't know that worked with dailies. Make sure you have your double scroll activated when doing dailies, man. Holy shit. Oh. All right, I think you're supposed to get 30. It don't fucking matter. That gives me 38k cash, which may be enough to get me that extra $40 I need. Come on, boys. This cash has got to get me 4 bonds. Fuck, man. 20 more dollars. Are you actually fucking joking me? Alright guys, so we are here at the loyalty point store. I'm gonna go ahead and buy myself a ton of loyalty boxes. We got 52, which give us fuck all. Except for a little bit of cash, which, I mean, it could happen. We could very well get 2 upgrades out of this, but I'm not expecting it. Come on. 10 more dollars. I've literally been doing this all day, running back and forth, man. It's kind of taking the piss. But we're so close. Got another 8.9k cash. It's got to be the upgrade, literally. Let's go. And can we get another one? No, we cannot. But check the chat, boys. Norman Price is now a deluxe donator. Now I can do Colin free cash. Oh my god. A free 30 trill every single day. These are all the perks I have just unlocked. 30% static drop rate boost, double boss points and vert points, ability to get a random amount of gold up to 2.5k caskets doing fridge cat. 6 hours? I thought that was every day. Oh my god. Ability to fully restore HP, Colin HP every 15 minutes. That'll be perfect for the Abyss grind. Or I guess for Ruggo somewhere that I actually don't want to die. And also the ability to Colin Prayer, access to Delzone and Delzone Old, custom Dulux tree that gives Hellfire logs. I can now use the special attack altar. Deluxe Implings for Hunter. That's a big one. Bin amount increased to 300. That's a better chance of getting the human pet. AFK tree eye with 10,000 AFK trees. Also huge. Complete up to floor 7 on the Abyss. Start out on floor 3. This is the one that I'm really, really after. The highest regular donator rank. You can just take a look at them benefits for yourself.
I promised my good friend Noob that I would have a bong at the end of this video. So shout out to you, bro. Guys, I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, leave a like rating, it would be much appreciated as always. Tracy's packed, lighter on the go. Cheers. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you. I am chonged. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you did enjoy it, leave a like, rate, and subscribe. If you are new, we're getting so close to 8,000. And I will see you very soon. Peace out. Yeah. They love to see you at your worst. Stick the knife in where it hurts. Fuck them all, I know my worth. I'm cashing in for that purse. I spent years in that dirt. Now I'm taking chances, I'm building my own church. They can't take away what you've been going through for years. But I'm back in this bitch, overcoming these fears. No hip, hip, hooray, I don't hear no cheers. That's fine, I got 6 figures and I made it all with my peers. Never took